But I'm trying to think if he's, obviously apart from, you know, Messi, Ronaldo, whether he's probably the best player in the world. But yeah, obviously I think everyone knows how good he is and that he could walk into any team in the world. Obviously we've played against him twice this season and I ain't managed to get his shirt yet, so I'll try and get it off him after the final.